100 daily use sentences with WH questions. Whom did you see yesterday? I saw my sister. Whom does he call? He is calling his mother. Whom do you recommend? I recommend my friends. Whom do you invite? I invite my uncle. Whom do they appoint? They will appoint my brother. Whom did they choose? My manager. Whom did he search? He is searching for his sister. Whom does she live with? She lives with her parents. Whom does she wish to meet? Grandmother. Whom does he invite? He invites his friends. Whom do we contact? Receptionist. Whose birthday is it today? It is my birthday. Whose are these books? Mine. Whose shoes are those? I don't know. Whose was the better performer? Rachel. Whose car were they in? My uncle's car. Whose goals are we talking about here, mine or yours? Yours. Whose house is this? This is my house. Whose pen is this? Mine. Whose umbrella is this? My sister's umbrella. Whose mother is a teacher? Sarah's mother is a teacher. Whose parents are abroad? My parents. Which direction did he go? This direction. Which flower do you choose? White flower. Which car do you want to buy? Blue. Which one should I get? Which book would you recommend? History. Which did you eat, fish or meat? Fish. Which color do you like, blue or yellow? Yellow. Which book is mine? This book. Which day of the week is it? Friday. What do? They are preparing the food. What time did she have lunch? 1 p.m. What time does the meeting start tomorrow? 10 a.m. What is your opinion about this product? What is the value of this house? What did they say? They are going to the movie. What does that word mean? What is your father's name? Peter. What is the name of your friend? Catherine. What do you have for lunch today? Sandwich. What time does he usually go to the office? 9 a.m. What does he do for a living? He is running the shop. What kind of book is it? Science. What time is it there now? 10 p.m. What did you do yesterday evening? I went to the pool. What time do you usually get up in the morning? 7 a.m. What are you doing on Sunday? I play tennis. What is the price of this necklace? When did he last go to the dentist? Last month. When did she leave yesterday? 10 a.m. When did you learn English? Last year. When did this supermarket open? January. When did you last see her? Yesterday. When did your brother complete his study? Last year. When was the last time you went hiking? Last week. When do you go home? 9 p.m. When did you buy your car? Last year. When did you come here last time? 11 a.m. When will we go to New York next year? May month. When did you get home last night? 9 p.m. When do you come back to work? Tomorrow. When will we go to Texas? Next year. Where are we going? We are going to the park. Where can we meet tonight? Restaurant. Where did she come from? Australia. Where does he live? Where did you meet him? Park. Where did you go on vacation last summer? Venice. Where is the airport? I don't know. Where did you work? Singapore. Where are you going? I am going to Italy. Why didn't he come today? He went to Japan. Why didn't she go to the office? She was sick. Why don't they like him? He never listens to elders' instructions. Why did she come to you? To book the flight tickets. Why did you leave the meeting so early? Visitors were waiting for me. Why are you standing here? I am waiting for my friend. Where does he live? How cold is it today? It is not tolerable. How many children does he have? Two children. How many sisters have you? I have two sisters. How much do I owe you? $500. How much money do you have? $100. How much does a cup of tea cost? $1. How long have they been married? 5 years. How much do you think it is worth? I think $5. How can I help you today? I want my room key. How old are you? I am 5 years old. How much will this cost? $4. How many times has she been to Taiwan? 5 times. How many years has she been here? 3 years. Who are you? I am a teacher. Who is this girl? This is my sister. Who did you meet yesterday? I met my friend. Who will make coffee for me? I will make for you. Who is your favorite actor? Jackie. Who is she? She is my wife. Who else is here? I am here to help you. Who's in charge of this bakery shop?
This is my shop. My name is Henry.
To watch more videos, subscribe our Pep English channel.